This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue Extension Forester, and this is a Woodland Management Moment. In this Woodland Management Moment, we're going to talk a little bit about forest openings. Forest openings allow us to regenerate species of trees and shrubs that demand full sunlight. So this is a great tool to make sure we continue to have a good diversity of tree and shrub species on our property, and also provide some different types of wildlife habitat. And so typically, in these forest openings, the number of stems per acre is very high. This provides a lot of cover value for several different species of wildlife, and some wildlife really prefer this young forest environment for some, if not all, parts of their life stages. And in fact, some of those species have become quite rare on the landscape, including things like ruffed grouse and woodcock. And so this is an important wildlife habitat practice as well, to continue to provide the wildlife habitat diversity that our multiple species in Indiana require. In order to create a forest opening, we can use a variety of different techniques. We can use harvesting to take out mature trees in a patch. And typically we want that patch to have plenty of overhead light available through a good part of the day. And so it's important to consider the height of the surrounding trees. And in many cases, if we've got mature forest trees surrounding this opening, it's best for it to be at least 3/4 acre to an acre in size. And an acre is 208 feet by 208 feet on a side. That's going to look like a big hole in your woods, but that's important to have that much space where sunlight can get into most of the opening and favor those light-loving tree species like tulip tree, black cherry, black walnut, and some of the oaks. If we don't provide this sunlight and maintain closed canopies in our forest understories, what ultimately happens is we start losing those light-loving tree species. And what we get mostly growing back are things like sugar maple and beech that can tolerate shade, and also some invasive species that will tolerate shade. So selecting areas on your property where you think you might have a timber harvest, or where you can use girdling or felling of undesirable trees to create a patch of open sunlight, is a great practice to maintain that habitat diversity, regenerate light-loving tree species, and favor a wide variety of wildlife.